My name is Lawina Nicole and I am from Mountain Mary's College, Namagunga. Today I came here with my group known as Phoenix Incorporated. The inspiration for our group was from the legend of the Phoenix. Now if you've heard of it, the Phoenix is a bird which when it dies, it rises from the ashes, from its ashes into something new, something reborn. So we tried to bring this aspect into the innovations challenge. We wanted to find a way of making the users of our application essentially be reborn into something.
My name is Baiga Alexandria. I'm in Trinity College, Nabingo. I'm in S3. I came here to compete with other five schools on the RAI.S.E program application building.
We've been handling mobile apps development. This is a new technology that has come up, and I'm grateful that my students have been privileged to take part in the competition of today.
The RAI.S.E program is unique in the way that it engages the students directly.
The RAI.S.E program is unique in a way that it tackles problems that most education systems today take as a sideline, something that's not really important.
It's not really based on educational things on the syllabus like biology, chemistry. No, it's more of kind of like life outside school. Life inside school as well, but it tells you that you cannot basically just expect to go to school, study and pass and hope to be successful later.
They consider the issue of innovation, which is very important. If we're to look today, we'll see that jobs are getting scarce and not everyone who graduates is assured of getting a job. But with the RAI.S.E program, it teaches you to find that inner talent, to nurture it and grow it into something that can hopefully make you a job creator, not a job seeker.
RAI.S.E has come up to play a big role in the unemployment rate that has been going on in such a way that coming through the learners, especially the high school learners, to prepare them for the world out there of unemployed, which is very unemployed. Jobs are very few, but people who are going to school are many.
Being part of the RAI.S.E program, I feel honored.
For me, I feel that being part of the RAI.S.E program, like I'm different from those who actually haven't gone through it, because I guess I've learned more than they have, and I hope that what I've learned, I'll put it in action someday.
The RAI.S.E program has helped me in a way that I'm able to express my personality now.
We are taught things like having a positive attitude.
I really wasn't good at speaking to people. This has really been a turning point for me.
The RAI.S.E program has taught me to put what I have in my mind down, not just down on paper and leave it there, but it has also told me that I can actually bring it to life.
The winning team, Nortel from Nabingo.
Winning this application building makes me really happy, and the rest of my group, because we really put a lot of effort into it. In the next 5 or 10 years, I see that our application, WARAPS, is actually going to become like for real. And yeah, people are going to download it and use it.
I'm imagining a bright future for the children who have gone through the RAI.S.E program, because the students have now known how the world is out there, that companies are going to come in for people who have such technology.
In the near future, very near future, I expect to see myself as a model, but a biotechnologist as well.
It's lots of gratitude, and I hope and believe that if other schools can come on board and let these learners get the skills right from the grassroots, by the time they reach the universities, there will be a complete package ready to infiltrate the market.
I really thank the RAI.S.E program for having given us this opportunity, because if it weren't for them, I wouldn't have known, and the rest of my team and the rest of my schoolmates, that building applications can really take a short term, and it's really there.